Peter is in the water right now, underneath the dock, getting the quahogs that he tied up last week so that we could have them for Christmas. And he's disappeared under the dock, and I'm waiting for him to pop up. And I don't know how long it's going to take. And Kwani's looking at him too, wondering what's going on. So let's see where he is. When is he going to come out? Wow. Taking a long time. Oh, I hear him coughing. When will he emerge from the depths of Kwani Pond into the light? It's now a couple minutes. It's got to be cold on there. I see one basket popping out right there. If we zoom in a little bit. See that basket popping out? Woohoo! There he is, the masked man. Awesome. Can I have a little wave? Woohoo! Look at him. Awesome. Crazy man. Yes! Success! Documented!
That's how you do that.
That's how you do that.
Some of us do it.
Bonnie's wondering what's going on. Papa's coming back with all the clams. Look at those baskets of clams. Awesome.
Hundreds of them.
Hundreds of them. Cha-ching. Wow. Wow. Can you look up for the camera one more time? Yes! The man, the myth, the living legend. Peter, the quahog master.
Bam!
Opened up a fresh quahog right out of the water.
That purple on that shell.
Look at that.
Beautiful. Barney wants some.
Yeah.
Good girl. Yeah, he looking cooked.
Oh my goodness.